We are asked to add or subtract the rational expressions. In order to add or subtract rational expressions, we must have a common denominator or like denominators. Notice for both of these examples, we do have like denominators. In order to add or subtract rational expressions with like denominators, the denominator remains the same, and we add or subtract the numerators. So for the first example, when we find the sum, the denominator remains 7x squared. And the numerator is going to be the quantity 6x plus 7 plus the quantity 3x minus 7. And now we clear the parentheses and combine like terms. If it's helpful, we can think of distributing a positive 1 here as well as here to clear the parentheses, which will not change any signs. Again, the denominator remains 7x squared, and the numerator is 6x plus 7 plus 3x minus 7. And now we combine like terms. 6x plus 3x is 9x, and 7 minus 7 is 0. The numerator simplifies to 9x, and the denominator remains 7x squared. But notice how we can simplify here because we have a common factor of x between the numerator and denominator. If it's helpful, we can write 9x as 9 times x, and 7x squared as 7 times x times x, so that we can see the common factor of x. And x divided by x simplifies to 1, and therefore the simplified sum is just 9 divided by 7x. Let's look at the second example, where again we already have a common denominator of 5y. When we find the difference, the denominator remains 5y, and we subtract the numerators, which gives us the quantity 3y squared plus 4 minus the quantity negative 3y squared plus 4. And now we clear the parentheses and combine like terms. If it's helpful, we can think of distributing a positive 1 here, and because of the subtraction, we can think of distributing a negative 1 here. One times the quantity 3y squared plus 4 is 3y squared plus 4. And now distributing negative 1, we have negative 1 times the negative 3y squared, which is positive 3y squared, giving us plus 3y squared. And then we have negative 1 times positive 4, which is negative 4, giving us a minus 4. And now combining like terms, in the numerator, 3y squared plus 3y squared is 6y squared, and then 4 minus 4 is 0. The expression simplifies to 6y squared divided by 5y. And again, this does simplify because there's a common factor of y between the numerator and denominator. If it's helpful, we can write 6y squared as 6 times y, and 5y as 5 times y. Here we can see the common factor of y between the numerator and denominator. Y divided by y simplifies to 1, and therefore the simplified difference is just 6y over 5. I hope you found this helpful.